गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल। आई एम डॉक्टर केसी कुलकर्णी, अ यूजुअल टॉकर ऑफ द स्टैटिस्टिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टेक वन ऑफ द मेजर्स ऑफ सेंट्रल टेंडेंसी, दैट इज मीडियन, एंड हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द मीडियन फॉर बोथ ग्रुप्ड एंड अनग्रुप्ड डेटा। Usually, you all know during the 8th and 9th standard how to find the median for ungrouped data. So, for example, if you take 9 values, after taking the 9 values, you just arrange those values in an ascending order or in a descending order. The exactly middle one is the median. If you take even numbers, say for example 10 numbers, once again you have to arrange all those numbers in ascending or descending. After ascending or descending, you get exactly two values. By doing the average of those two values, you can get the median value. That's what we call median, is exactly middle value. What is the average of those middle values? Add the 5th and 6th number divided by 2, you can get the exactly middle value. This is in case of ungrouped data. But in case of grouped data, we have 3 columns. One is serial number, class interval and frequency. In such cases, we use the formula median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by FM into I. I will explain in detail by showing the example. There you have to find N by 2, which means median is equal to exactly middle, means the total of the frequencies divided by 2, that is N by 2, is the middle value of the median. Middle value of the datas or the frequencies, that we call it as mean. In such cases, first to find the N by 2, then we have to search that number in the cumulative frequency. After that, we are using the formula then to calculate the median. Now I would like to take the example. Now we take the example of median, that is calculation of median for ungrouped data. Avargikruta dattaanshagala madhyama beleyanna kandidiyodu antartha. You just take the 9 values here. 9 means that is odd basa sankhyagalu, that is 24, 28, 18, 59, 32, 47, 14 and 35. You just arrange all these numbers in the ascending order. Erike kramadalli jodsana. After arranging all these numbers in the ascending order, you just take 9 values here. What is median? That is exactly middle value. See here, the exactly middle value is 24 for odd numbers. Say median is equal to 24 here. Suppose if you take the 10 values, again you arrange in an ascending order, that is 9 to 52. Now you have 10 numbers. Suppose if 52 you have taken 10 numbers, that is even number. Samasankhyagalanna tagondre, again you have to find the median as exactly middle values. Here we have two middle values, that is 24 and 28. Then what is the meaning of median? Median is the addition of two exactly middle value divided by the 2. That is the average of middle values divided by 2. That is 52 divided by 2, that is equal to 2 2s again 12, 2 6. The median is 26 year. Median is 26 year. This 26 is in the case of even numbers. Even numbers means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, like this. In such cases, you are getting two middle values. But in odd numbers, that is 1, 3, 5, 7, like this, we get only exactly one middle value. That is what we call odd number. So this is all the calculation of median in case of ungrouped data. Next one, as I have said, the calculation of median for the group data. Vargikruta dattaanshagala madhyama bele kandidiyuvudu. I said the calculation of median for group data is serial number, class intervals and the frequency distribution. If the problem in this form with the serial number, class intervals and frequency, we can find the median by using this formula, that is L plus N by 2 CF divided by FM into I. In the explanation, I said median is equal to half of the total frequencies, that is N by 2. See, the frequency is here, the total of the frequency is 40 here. See, this is N by 2 means 40 divided by 2, that is equal to 20. 2 1s are 2 2s are 0 20. See, median is equal to half of the total of the frequency, or even we can find median is always where the frequency is dominated. Sometimes the median lies where the frequency dominated. Now you see this 20 in this table. This table we can find it by cumulative frequency table. How can you find the cumulative frequency table here? See, you write 2 as it is here, 2. Then add this 2 to 3, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 4, 11. 11 plus 10, 21. 21 plus 6, 27. 27 plus 4, 31. 31 plus 5, 36. 36 plus 2, 38. And 38 plus 2 is 40. See, these two always equal to same. See, in order to find the cumulative frequency, adding the frequencies one by one, that we call cumulative frequency. Here I wrote it 2 plus 3 5, then 7 is equal to 5 plus this 2, like this you have to calculate. After finding the calculation of this cumulative frequency, now we find this 20 in this table. See, 21 is here, so this is the where exactly the median lies. Where exactly the median lies. So once we find this N by 2 here, after that we have to find the CF, FM and I. See, then L also. L is the lower limit where N by 2 lies. This is the lower limit where N by 2 lies. Then FM is the frequency where N by lies. This is the frequency where N by lies. Then I is the width. Width, that is I. The numbers from 0 to 10 is I. That is 10. Width is 10. Then CF is the cumulative frequency above or below which N by 2 lies. Why this is? See, below or above N by 2 lies. See, if you start the frequency from above, you take the CF as above. Suppose if the same frequency start from below, that is 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, like this, you can take the frequency, cumulative frequency below. So this is the important thing that, and this 11 is the CF. Now we find all the values of the median here. This is very easy. L is the lower limit, frequency, CF, and n by 2 is half of the total frequency, that is 20. Now just fill the values here. Now median is equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF divided by FM into I. Now see, this lower limit is actually here is 40. This is 40. Either you can take 40 or lower limit means 39.5. Both are same. If you take it as 40 is also right or 39 is also right, then n by 2 you have to find it, that is 20. Then minus f is 11 divided by 10. 10 is the fm here. Then this 10 is width. Now you calculate 39.5 plus 20 minus 11 is 9 into 10 divided by 10. This 10 get cancelled. 9 remains. 39.5 plus 9 is equal to 48.5. This is the median. Or if taking the 39.5 is difficult, you directly take the 40 plus or minus 20 minus 11 divided by 10 into 10. 10 just get cancelled. Then you can 40 plus 9 is equal to 49 also. Both are same. So this is the calculation of the median for group data. Thank you.